Atlantia vivere. I am no longer the leader of Atlantis. This morning I have passed the command structure. I have instructed everyone in Romania to designate 5 possible successors, because there is a high Ebola pandemic which my uncle told me will kill at least 500 million people. And also my uncle, which was an Illuminati and a Freemason, told me that in the year 2014, which add up to the number 7, I should not travel with airplanes containing the number 7. He said, well, if you don't die by traveling by airplane, you will die from Ebola if you travel in Africa, because Africa needs to be wiped out by the Illuminati. There will be about 2 billion dead. Not only by Ebola, also by other means. And China also, and India, at the request of the specific governments, too much population there. And so don't travel with airplanes which contain the number 7 or 17 in their designation of the number, like Boeing 777 or MH370 or MH17. Do not go to Africa, to China, or to India. And he told me, well, if you will escape, then you will die in the coming war. The stupid Romanians will go with war with Russians and Ukrainians. And you know, well, our brothers in Moldova will have the great privilege of being shot by the Americans. We will be shot by the Russians. And we will also have the privilege of killing ourselves. Between ourselves. So this is what in store for this year. But anyway, my divine mandate ended 7th of August 2014, after 13 years of 400 days each ethical work, 26 months of 20 days each conscious work, and 52 days of 1 day each spiritual work. And I have passed the divine mandate. I have first tried to pass it to Aphrodite, then to Athena. They both refused me or said nothing. Then to Hephaestus, then Dionysus. I almost broke the laws of Atlantis, which says that every man must come a woman, and after every woman there must come a man. There's another law that says that if the woman wants to make children, then her mandate will be cut in half to 6 years, 9 months, and 12 days. Less than half. But anyway, I have selected Psyche. She had an operation made by the very stupid Romanian doctors, and she is unable to have any children from the age of 21. That is why people in her village wanted to burn her alive there, but they renounced the idea because she has moved from the village to Cluj. So she's an exile. She has problem at her wrist. She cannot make any children. One of her is cut off, and breast, yes. And well, she also has some problem with her teeth, not as big as I do. So she was fucked by many men, and she was now called Lava. Danish is now Psyche. Psyche actually is a demigod. You know, she's one of my demigods. I expected that Aphrodite and Athena will not believe me, because Artemis should have come after me, but Artemis incarnated 50 years before our time. She called for me. I incarnated 16 years after her, 1963-1979. So the path of the gods was, first was Zeus, which was Adrian Ponescu, then was Artemis, which was Tatiana Stepan, then was Apollo, which was Lucian Ila, and now it is Psyche, which is Laura Dani. She is now the voice of our people, of our holy people, and she will lead Atlantis for 13 years, 26 months and 52 days, or 5,772 days, nearly 16 years without 2 or 3 months. So, this is how it ends, my friends. I have the liberty of making videos, but I will have to tell you something. My grandmother, the Empress, when I was a small child, she has put, because she's a Russian, she has put sodium bromuride. It is an agent of preventing little kids from making sex in camps. And now, she also, when I'm a big boy, I'm 35, she's put, said that in order to calm my aggressive instinct, she wants to castrate me chemically like a dog. So I will kill her, probably. Then the second part is, you know, when I will tell you a story, a true story of NASA. When the American and Russian went much above Earth's orbit, they found themselves in the condition of imponderability, or lack of gravity. And so they cannot use their pens and stylus because the ink does not flow from the pen. So the Americans have invested $100 million to devise a tiny accelerometer powered by a small battery, which will make the ink flow toward the writing part of the pen. And such a pen cost $1,500. The Russians, on the other hand, used pencils. The great Romanian invention. Yes, it was actually invented by Romanian, the pencil. So, like my grandmother told me, well, if your pen does not work, use a pencil. So, it was on 1960, 1969, 1950. The Russians sent Laika in 1956 and the Americans sent Neil Armstrong in 1963. Laika was a dog, a female dog. There is another thing which troubles me greatly. The two Agarthas, you know, there are people from Agartha which are from the real Agartha, and real Shambhala, they actually live underground, like Princess Mihaela, and there are other people which are wannabes. They are a little bit wild, like the Emperor Valentin Tyrkar, or Vaisyan Tyrkar, Ioasunag. And I had a little chat with him. She said, no, I will not give you any money, any palaces. We don't have access to the underground. We are serious people. We make science. I said, well, if you are so good in science, why do you lack half of your teeth in your mouth? so much for the technological breakthrough. And now, the test of Agartha is coming to an end, and now my grandmother is fucking me, and I will not visit her for a long time, until the 494th day come, plus the 90 days before, days. And this is it. And then another 13 days, 597, almost 600 days. Like Aphrodite already told me, 666 days. Why? Because 660 days means 33 cycles. And I know, yeah, I don't get into details why the mother is 33 cycles. Anyway, so I told you that before. People in Romania continue to live in the medieval age. I don't care, I will no longer write to them or tell them what to do. I only have a wish, because according to the laws of Atlantis, the constitution of Atlantis, I cannot say to explicitly what, no, I cannot even advise. I only say that I was stupid when I broke the relationship with France. I got mad, you know, at a spy, an evil spy, a girl spy. which was not a lesbian. Frederick Rose was homosexual, but she was, her name is Maron Mirror, Mirabella Maria, and she's a French spy. I negotiated with her some details, but then she behaved with me because very badly, because she wanted to remind me that those stupid Romanians did not carry out our initial agreement with France, not because of my fault, but she regarded me as king of Romania. Anyway, so I spit on French. I said, well, after this is done, I'll no longer make deal with France, but I was wrong, and I wish I could time to. So I wish that the foreign better, whoever that might be, Psyche, will find the time to renegotiate or reopen sometime in the future this issue and remake connection with our sister France, the French. So, also with Germany and USA, Russia, we'd like to be friends with anyone. But this is not a request, you know, this is only a wish, a desire, a hope, if you wish. So, this is it, my folks, my friends. I really enjoyed it. I'm sorry if I was too harsh during these years. The life in Romania is very harsh, and people here treat me like shit all the time. I treat them like shit also. Perhaps I shouldn't. You know, this is how it ends. With 1,200 lions, sort of 300 lions per month, that means, I don't know, $400, 300 euros, less, 250 euros actually, anyway, per month. Goodbye. Tschüss.